Thank you. Thank you. How glad the many millions of Annabelles and Lillians would be to capture me. But you had such persistence, you wore down my resistance. I fell, and it was swell. I'm your big and brave and handsome Romeo. How I won you, I shall never, never know. It's not that I'm attractive, but oh, my heart grew active when you came into view. I've got a crush on you. Sweetie pie, all the day and night time, hear me sigh. I never had the least notion that I could fall with so much emotion. Could you coo? Could you care for a lovely cottage that you want to meet Monday? We pick out the furniture. The world will pardon my mush, 'cause I have got a crush, my baby, on you. Could you coo? There you go again. Could you care?
Now wait a minute.
For a lovely cottage that we could share.
Fight, 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 fight.
The world will pardon my mush, but I have got a crush, my baby, on you. Oh yeah.
I know you so well. I can tell by the sound of your voice if you're really in love with me. And you are. And you are. You know I can't lie. If I say to you, baby, I love you, then baby, I love you. Oh, and I do. Yes, I do. I do. Could it be that's a phrase you thought never would phase you? Well, baby, you better hold on tight. I'm the one who's supposed to kneel down and propose. Well, all right. Ooh, I might. So when I kiss you goodnight, just sleep tight with a thought that you'll always be caught up in love with me. And you'll dream and the stars up above have the answer of whether we'll be or whether we won't be. We are, yes we are. I do. Could it be that's a phrase you thought never would face you? Well, baby, oh, you better hold on tight. 'Cause I'm the one who's supposed to kneel down and propose. Well, all right. Oh, I might. So when I kiss you goodnight, just sleep tight with the thought that you'll always be caught up in love with me. And you dream that the stars up above at the end of whether we'll be or whether we won't be in love.
Yes, we are. Ooh, we are. Girl, we are. Indubitably, we
of starlight and a dozen roses too, then let it rise for 100 years or two, and that's a recipe for making love. It doesn't need sugar, cause it's already sweet. It doesn't need an oven, cause it's got a lot of heat. Just add a dash of kisses to make it all complete, and that's a recipe for making love. And if you've made it right, you'll know it. It's not like anything you've made before. If you've made it wrong, you'll know it, cause it won't keep you coming back for more. I didn't get it from my grandma's book up on the shelf. I didn't get it from a magical and culinary elf. No, a little birdie told me that you can't make it by yourself, and that's a recipe for making love. Coming back for more. No, I didn't get it from my grandma's book up on the shelf. Didn't get it from a magical and culinary elf. No, a little birdie told me that you can't make it by yourself. And that's a recipe, girl, that's the recipe of making love to you. That's the recipe for making love.
It had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around and finally found the somebody who could make me be true, could make me be blue, or even be glad just to be sad thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do for nobody else. Gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you, wonderful you. It had to be you. Be cross, try to be boss, they wouldn't do. For nobody else gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. Baby, it had to be you, wonderful you. Had to be you.